Next, we're going to have the waltz with Alison, Harriman, and Mark Sherman.
Mark and I will be dancing the waltz tonight.
The waltz is one of the most classic of ballroom dances. It is very traditional, it is very proper, and it is very beautiful. It is a slow, careful, gorgeous dance. A lot of what we're going to be doing is about moving across the floor, having very smooth carriage, having very smooth rise and fall as we move around, and keeping the character of that togetherness as we go through it. And it's very slow, so it can be very difficult to maintain that a lot.
Which couldn't be a more romantic, modern waltz instead of one of the classical waltzes.
Which can get stodgy.
So we're not stodgy. Aren't we young? We're just such a young little couple here. Yes. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Dancing with the ballroom dancing group and with Mark in particular has been a wonderful experience. It's been something extra to look forward to each week. Each rehearsal ends up with some new event, either another new mistake or another new forgotten whatever, and then sometimes we walk away actually having mastered what we attempted to try.
Once in a while, right? But we have it all done now.
That's right.
It's all done, it's all mastered, and we're ready to give you a good show. So please, enjoy the waltz.
Thank you.
Come away with me in the night. Come away with me and I will write you a song. Come away with me. Come away where they can't tempt us with their lies. And I want to walk with you on a cloudy day in fields where the yellow grass grows knee high. So won't you try? Come away with me and we'll kiss on a mountain top. Come away with me and I'll never stop loving you.
That was absolutely wonderful. You were so flexible. It must be from all the yoga.
Maybe.
Or actually ballet, right? I felt ballet as a regular profile. I actually enjoyed speaking with you yesterday and told me that you're a Sixers fan.
Yeah, Alan Iverson.
Exactly, she told me she knew her husband for Alan Iverson. Just joking. But your husband and I both have something in common. You know, we both love tasty cakes, and if you ever go visit home, please bring us some. Amen. You guys did absolutely amazing. Let's go see what the judges thought. You and Mark, you have a lot of work to do with your face.